I'm no different than anybody else, but I'll not be focusing on what I want.
Martin Luther King is here.
Mr. President, people are dying.
They're gonna ruin me so they can ruin this movement.
Eyes on the prize.
You march those people into rural Alabama, it's gonna be open season.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?